Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 12, Example 3. In this example, we want to multiply negative 2i times 5 plus 3i. In step 1, we can multiply the complex numbers in the same manner as polynomials. In this problem, we can use the distributive property to multiply the negative 2i times both the 5 and 3i. When we do this, we get a negative 10i minus 6i squared. In step 2, we want to simplify the expression. Since I squared equals negative 1, we can rewrite this as negative 10i minus 6 times negative 1. This will simplify as negative 10i plus 6. In step 3, we want to write the final answer in standard form. Note that the standard form of a complex number is a plus bi or a minus bi. So our final answer in standard form is 6 minus 10i.